it was cold. It was definitely cold, and as much as I hate to admit it, practicing outside during the week definitely helped. We hated every part of being out there and practicing, but you know, I think everybody came out there today and was like, oh, this isn't as bad as Thursday practice. So, you know, mentally, I think that already gives you a nod when you go into the game. Like, it is what it is. It was worse Thursday, we got through that. So, I think everyone, you know, the weather, we understood the different things that it causes, whether it was, you know, with the wind blowing and things like that, but it didn't affect us in a negative way.
Can I ask real quick, what does it cause?
Just with ball direction, you know, deep balls, when you're with the wind, offense trying to take advantage of that with the quarter when it shifts, you know, you want to throw the ball downfield because you have the wind, you know, field goal position, things like that is what we talk about situationally. But I think guys understood that and didn't let it affect them mentally.